So this is how to do a blue devil and a rocket blue devil. So it looks like this. And then this is a rocket blue devil. So first, your hand is inverted, and you're going to drop it to the left for one, two, should be over here. It's kind of a weird hold. Five. One, two, three, four. Four you want to catch with your left hand because you're about to change direction with your right hand, and that's very hard on your wrist. So one, two, three, catch. And then you are going to drop it for five, six, and you want to move your arm back for seven, eight. So sideways, it looks like this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And holding it back on six is very awkward, but typically we go fast enough that you don't register it for long. So back here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Again, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So a rock and blue devil is the exact same for the first four counts, but then on the second four counts, so we go one, two, three, four, you're going to step to the left, five, six, seven, eight. So again,